haunted barn attraction in Rock Falls. Firefighters responded to a fire at the Haunted Haven Barn around 1:15 yesterday afternoon. Crews saw heavy smoke coming from the second floor. It took multiple fire crews to put out the fire. No one was hurt. According to its Facebook page, a GoFundMe has been set up to help. The state fire marshal's office is now investigating that incident.